Now what we do is gently stroke the spider or aggravate it a little bit. What happens there, venom accumulates on the end of the fangs in little drops. We don't want it to shake and shake off that venom, but from here, we touch the end of the fangs with the glass pipette and the venom sucks up. And that's it, right there.